What are you doing here? Get lost!
This must be the place. I've got to find a way in.
Not home? Since we're here, there's no harm done searching for clues, right? Sneaky, sneaky! I'm getting excited! Maze. I see we got a playboy, huh? Let's go take a looky look. But, you know, they do have a dress code.
Got it.
never been to a club.
I can lend you a hand. Leave it to moi. There's a surprise waiting. Go to this shop.
Something like this, were it not for Ryan.
I bet Ray wouldn't be able to resist.
What?
Never mind. Let's go inside.
Hi. stress?
It's gonna be funny. Yeah, it'd be kind of funny if I had to fight the whole thing in this.
Here we are. Let's look around first. Your being. You can use it to travel to places you visited. Oh, rather convenient, right? Why does this feel familiar? Wait, this is... Ayane, could you check someone out for me?
Sure. Who?
The woman just now. She...
Huh? Woman? I didn't see anybody.
Strange. How could she have missed her? Never mind. We should go back to Lin.
Thank you.
Flynn?
As if we have a choice.
All right, we'll have some fun next time. My beauties.
Next time, no funny stuff. Got it. You were just supposed to mention N540. That's it.
Many places were abandoned after the Mechanica virus decimated a lot of people. This must be one of those. Let's find the underground entrance Lynn gave us.
Figure go in the opposite direction would have rewarded me. It kind of did.
that's one way to pull in.
Can't think of any other place to save my game, so we'll just go with this. Sitting out on that one. Excuse me.
See her? Yes. Maybe. But let's keep moving.
Wait, that's a rated Ready Player One? Okay.
Might come in handy.